beautiful vintage camera. I think it's called Mamiya, or maybe it's called Mamma Mia. Mamiya C330, vintage from probably early to mid 70s. Look how this slides out. Pretty cool to expose all these bellows, huh? Pretty unique. Very professional camera back in the day, and it's still being used till this day. We had it listed 2 weeks ago for 280. Had few people interested, and I had a couple lowball offers, but yesterday a guy offered me 250 and I took it. Great flip for that kind of money. When you spot this, you're thinking that this is probably really old camera from, like, you know, 30s or 40s because of those bellows and the way it's done. It's actually not that old, but it's very desirable. So if you see this at the garage sale or a thrift store, definitely pick it up because these will generate great money. I like selling all this stuff.